by the time you're done thinking and you're done pondering and deciding whether or not you should do A or you should do B, we'll have done A and B and C and D and E and all the way to Z. And then you'll be deciding which A or should I do B?